Hey guys, it's Melody.
These bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Your grandma will pray.
And welcome back to another video. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you what I got for my 15th birthday. And this is going to be from what my friends got me, siblings, parents, etc. Without further ado, let's get on with the video. Let's go. So the first thing I got was from my dad. He got me these little plant and it's called Caladium, something like that. I'm not sure. Next, my parents made me these little birthday coupons and they said one round trip car ride to store of your choice. A hug and a kiss every night, at least one tuck-in per week. One coupon for one twin bed nightstand to be chosen by you. One driving lesson provided by dad. One shopping day, limit two stores. One chore pass, use on a day you don't feel up to doing something I ask you to do. And the last thing says, all our love, mom and dad, 15th birthday. Moving on, my friend Shali, she got me this little, or made me, this little card. It says, happy birthday. And then if you open it, it's $40 to Forever 21. From my parents, they got me a $50 Amazon gift card. From my friend Lena, she got me a $30 Forever 21 gift card. From my friend Emma, she got me a $20 pink Victoria's Secret pink card. From my parents, they got me this Mentos gum. It's watermelon flavor. From my friend Ashali, she got me some sour Skittles. It's kind of like a tradition now. From my little sister Emma, she got me a Polaroid camera in the color ice blue. My friend Ashali got me this little card. From my great aunt and uncle, got me this card. From my little sister that got me the Polaroid camera, she made me a little card. And the grand big gift that was kept a secret for quite a long time, since before December, they made a little scrapbook book thingy with like a bunch of memories in it and pictures. It says, happy 15th birthday, Melody, with some pictures. So they just put a bunch of cringy photos of me. I still have to read this humongous paragraph. And that is the book they made me. I literally wanted to cry when I got this. The amount of effort and like the thought and just like everything. I'm so grateful to have the friends that I do in my life. The next thing my friend Emma got me is a glowfish and it's blue. It's a big fish and its name is Bubbles.
These bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.